Haziq Abdullah Abdul Aziz has been sacked as the senior private secretary to the primary industry's deputy minister. The ministry released a statement on Thursday saying it viewed the viral sex videos issue seriously and has proceeded to terminate his contract of service effective June 18. The ministry also said it was not satisfied with Haziq's response to a show cause letter which was issued to him last week.